Scott Armstrong.
Of course.
He's been a Triple H's pocket since day one.